guys. It's 10:42, Thursday, April 15th. Let's get her started. There you go. See you, old case. Yeah, there's all 10 boxes. All right, box number one. Good luck, everybody.
UPS will be here in like 10 minutes.
Right. We're going to start off with
nice.
Tom Brady, MVP right there.
Very nice one there.
So there you go, Bucks. Tom Brady. 72/99. Started off with the Goat.
Oh, yeah.
You got Jonathan Taylor. You got Melvin Gordon. Got some blue coming up here. Juju, Mr. TikTok, right there, Juju. And that is 69/99. See how many logos he dances on this season?
I think none.
That's what I would think. I think he learned. Jabari Zuniga, that's for the Jets. Jets getting the first ink.
Well, that's interesting. Hopefully that's the case.
And LaMichael Perron, Jets. So the Jets getting both hits in that first box, both autos. I think all of ours have been like that.
I don't know.
I've had one for sure, but
I haven't paid attention. But that'd be cool, though. Hopefully, that's the case.
Since our box is facing the same direction, typically means now it'll just be under 25. Got a silver right here.
Nice.
Whoops. See the damn card stick. There you go. You got X's and O's. You got Geno Atkins and Joe Burrow.
Nice.
So there you go. Silver Burrow. Not numbered. For the Eagles, you got Jalen Reagor. And for the Niners, you got Garoppolo. Some color coming up here. You got red for Cam Akers for the Rams.
Nice.
And that's 43/125. For the Browns, you got Grant Delpit. They just picked up Jadeveon Clowney.
Mm-hmm.
And look at that, nice one there for the Broncos, Jerry Jeudy. Jerry Jeudy, JJ.
Nice.
Mm-hmm. And that's 31/50. So Nice low number there for the Broncos. Start off with X's and O's. You got Dwight Freeney and Peyton Manning. 17 out of 50. Henry Ruggs, Raiders. For the Ravens, you got Lamar Jackson.
For Tua, all right. See if we can get that for you, buddy.
And Drew Lock, Silver. So there you go, Broncos. Just got that Jerry Jeudy, and now you get a Silver Drew Lock. And wouldn't be a break without Jamichael Hasty for the Niners. I feel like this dude's in every case of optic.
I know, right?
What were you looking for, brother? Looking for a Tua? There you go, brother.
Boom.
Look at that.
That's a sick.
There you go. Tua for the Dolphins. Blue. There you go, Paul. Let that marinate in the mines for a sec. Congrats. 18 out of 75. There you go, brother. Start off with Aaron Rodgers winning ticket.
That's a nice one.
Mm-hmm. 66 out of 75. You got Keyshawn Vaughn, Bucks. Got Melvin Gordon, Broncos. And for the Packers, you got Aaron Rodgers, Silver. Nice one there. Silver, Aaron Rodgers. And for the Dolphins, got another hit. Look at that, brother. Cracked ice. Malcolm Perry.
Nice.
Mm-hmm. So there you go. There's a cracked ice. Malcolm Perry. So you just got the two, and now you get this cracked ice. And that's out of 22. 20 out of 22. So that's under 25.
Mm-hmm.
There you go, Malcolm Perry. Cracked ice. And for the Raiders, Henry Ruggs the third. So there you go, Raiders. 29 out of 75. X's and O's. Keekling McCaffrey, silver. There you go, Panthers.
The people next to us have the stairs too. That's why it's always.
Yeah, it always sounds like someone's coming up. Got Joshua Kelly, Chargers. For the Colts, you got Phillip Rivers. Noodle arm. For the Steelers, Big Ben.
Noodle arm.
Yeah, another noodle arm. Back-to-back noodle arms. 34 out of
125.
Gumby now. Yeah, one of them quit. The other one's still hanging around. Should have went off in the pasture together.
Yep.
Here you go, Chargers. Kenneth Murray. And for Bills Mafia, Jake Fromm. Don't know how much playing time he's going to get out there.
Fine, I don't
Jake Fromm. Yeah, I don't. 19 out of 50. Didn't they just bring in Trubisky, too?
I think so. Is that?
Yeah, he went there. Right, this guy's days are numbered.
He's probably not. Probably won't even make the 52-man roster.
Right? Mm. Here you go, Jake Fromm.
I don't know. You never know, though.
They could hold three.
Well, yeah, I don't know who else they have in the roster.
Put him on the practice squad or something.
He could be a third string. Unless they have something else, I don't even know. Look, it's been like cloudy all week.
Right here. Yeah. It has. For the Cowboys, X's and O's, you got Deion Sanders and Troy Aikman, silver. This camera, is it somehow shifted? Hold on. One second, fix it a little more. I don't know how the camera moved. There we go. It literally just moved on its own. Got a Legarius Sneed. Yeah, I didn't even bump the cord.
Ghost moved it.
Something moved it.
Beetle.
You got a Khalil Mack, Bears. And for Gang Green, you got Sam Darnold, red. 117 out of 125. First hit. It's going to go to those Bears. Darnell Mooney, silver. And all-time grade here for Washington. Chris Cooley.
It's a cool looking card, though.
Yeah, so there you go. Washington, Chris Cooley. That one is 28 out of 50. All right, four boxes to go. If you have not hit, good luck. Hopefully we will still pull you something here. There's still eight autos left. So if you're still in the game, if you have not hit, start off, Chargers, Herbert, Murray.
Nice.
There you go. Herbert and Murray. For the Vikings, Justin Jefferson. For the Bengals, Joe Mixon. Got a blue Mike Evans for Tampa. That's 8 out of 99. For the Jags, there you go. You got CJ Henderson. Don't know how that's Henderson right there, but hey. This is like a two. I got him as a Henderson, but hey, you know.
Yeah, hopefully you can get
6 out of 27. It's a nice low number there. 6 out of 27. Yep. Here's the we can pull you a Jefferson.
Yep. Got the regular
rookie. Wrong Jefferson here, though. Van Jefferson for the Rams.
Got the regular rookie card. Now, hopefully, we can get the auto or a nice low number parallel here.
56 out of 199. X's and O's, Freeney and Manning, Colts. 39 out of 75. For the Chiefs, Legarius Sneed. What up?
I knew there was another one of those Peyton Mannings and Freeney's. I thought that was a third one for some reason.
Kyler Murray, Cardinals.
How many of those do we get?
For Washington, you got Chase Young.
That's a nice one.
Silver, yep.
And this dude's going to be a beast. Yeah. Going forward, I think. Unless he gets hurt or something, but.
Yes. Yeah, you got Steven Sims Jr., Washington. Got a veteran auto coming up now.
That's cool. Mm-hmm. Pretty decent.
And very low number, too. So, again, that trend's broken. Look at that. Ezekiel Elliott, silver. Nice. On card.
There you go, Cowboys.
And this is under 20, I'll tell you that. Boom. 6 out of 15.
Very nice.
Mm-hmm. So there you go, Cowboys. Ezekiel Elliott, silver. 6 out of 15. And look at this. X's and O's. Well, not X's and O's. This is just first round numbers. You got Herbert and Love. So Chargers, Packers. So we're going to have to check ownership on those two teams.
No, we don't have to check. I know it's separate.
Okay, so this is going to be a random at the end between the Chargers and the Packers. 28 out of 75. So we'll have a showdown at the end of this break. You got Jake Fromm, Bills. Saquon Barkley. Yep, so this will be the random then. Devin Duvernay, Ravens. There you go, Ravens. 24 out of 27. For the Cowboys. Ben DiNucci. Little dot right there. Ben DiNucci. Now he like a little inked that.
Oh, yeah.
And for the Colts, Jacob Eason. Right now he is the backup. There you go, Colts. 7 out of 99. All right, final box. If you have not hit, good luck. Hopefully we can get you something in here. And then after this, we have the random. And then we got tribute baseball coming up. We're going to start off with a silver MVP, Aaron Rodgers. We started it with an MVP, Brady, and won the break with starting it with MVP, Aaron Rodgers. Jeff Okuda. For Washington, you have Terry McLaurin. You have a blue Drew Lock. 12 out of 99. For Washington, you got Steve Sims Jr. Final hit goes to the Bills. Gabriel Davis, orange. /21 All right. So now we just have the old fashioned random. It's going to be for this card right here between the Packers and the Chargers.
So yeah, I already have it set up. You just go right Chrome. Right now, yep.
There
you go.
Type it in. Okay. All right, so we'll go Chargers, Packers, and send them over.
So we did.
Here. All right, want to thank everybody who got into this break. We definitely appreciate it. We have some what's the basketball coming up?
Origins.
Yeah, we got Origins basketball coming up at 1 o'clock on eBay. If you're interested, check that out.
And tomorrow, no auctions tonight, but tomorrow night.
And then tomorrow night we have some more Optic, right?
Optic and Origins.
We have Optic and Origins, so that'll end tomorrow night on eBay. But anyway, want to thank you guys, and it's on to a tribute.